eliminate the terrorists.
What's up, guys? My name is Sergeant Manley, and welcome back to Rainbow Six Siege Lone Wolf. I absolutely love doing this series. I love playing this game. I love everything about it. And as you can see, we're starting out here at Bartlett University, which I kind of need to play because I need to redeem myself from the last time I was here. I thought I already saw somebody. Oh, I did see a putty tent. Oh, they've already broken down the front door for me. Look at the kindness and generosity in these people's hearts. I mean, they've already opened the front door for me. Their hearts and souls are ready to accept my presence. And it is amazing. Also, that is a presence as in me being here, not presence. Well, I guess I do have presence because I have bullets. So, yeah, I've got a whole lot of presents, 160 of them, to be exact. So, we are ready to cause some trouble out here in Bartlett. Let's go ahead and get a headshot on that guy for some extra points and extra fun, because we all love extra fun, don't we? I hear C4 and a lot of it. I don't think it's... Oh, yep. I also hear a breather, which I don't want any part of just yet. But, sounds like he's in the area, which is something I don't want to deal with yet. Tell you what. Tell you what, we're gonna use a drone. Because every time I don't use a drone, well, I mean, even every time I do, things still end badly. But I wanna know. Okay, this is where all the C4 is, and holy crap, is there quite a bit of it. Is this our breather? It is not, but it is a bad guy. Okay, and I know where he is. I'm not going to venture over there because I don't want to ruin every surprise that's in store. I just know that I cannot go anywhere near this wall. This wall, however, is relatively safe. And what about in here? We have somebody right... Oh, yep. He knows I'm there. Okay. That didn't even work. So, first course of action is to take out the guy behind that board there, which I think I could do through here. But last time I went over in that corner, embarrassment happened. So I'm going to avoid that this time. There's nobody in there. There is somebody over here, though. Let's see. Oh, man. Oh, now we got a runner over here. There's somebody else in that room as well, but I'm more concerned about what's coming over that corner. Holy crap! Oh, no.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Oh, I did so good, and then it went so wrong. I should have reloaded when I had the chance.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Alright, I have set myself up for the best chance. the best chance at success. On this one, we are using Glass at the Canal map. And, things might go in my favor this time. Probably not. But, you know, a guy can dream, can't he? We've already gotten one snipe. Because that guy was being stupid and poking his head out where he should not have been doing so. Oh, nope, that is not what I wanted to do. Can I put away? There we go. Now we're just going to go into crouching. You know, normally I would cut out a failure on the first run, but that was, in my opinion anyway, pretty darn funny. I can't believe I forgot to reload. That is, that's another rookie mistake. Especially when I knew there was another threat in the area that was headed straight for me. I mean, come on. Why did I do that? But we have kitchen area, which appears to be clear, actually, which is very rare for this map. We have a little office here. Unfinished closet is clear. And... huh. This is rare. And kind of upsetting. But then again, maybe my sniper shot led them into a different area, because I do hear some stuff going on in here. But unfortunately, that drone is just so damn loud, I can't even... Yeah, I was already here. This is clear. Unfortunately, this drone is just so damn loud, I can't even focus on anything. Okay. Yeah, so there is a guy in the area that I just sniped. So if I can, we're going to go back there and take care of that little matter. Because although I chose this area to start, I chose it because I know... it's a good area to snipe in. It's a good area that these idiots tend to expose themselves and give you... Yep. A pretty good chance of hitting them, just like that. So, it's also a good way, because if I can funnel them out into this area, I'll have a better chance of taking them out without me getting hit and without me really having to get close to them. So, oh yeah, there's another one right there. But he didn't come back this way. I'm eventually just gonna make entry, because this is pretty boring to watch, but, yeah, oh, hey, there we go, another headshot for me, bonus points all around. I want to try and pick off as many of them as I can before I actually make entry. I would ideally like to get both breathers before I go in there, but we all know my luck does not allow stuff like that to happen. So I'm gonna give it a few more minutes, and well, not a few more minutes, a couple more seconds, and if somebody else doesn't come charging through there, I'll send in a drone to do some exploration and see what is going on. Oh, actually, I already know the majority of what's going on, so let's just go ahead and set up a little surprise here. Because I'm not hearing any breathers, which concerns me even more than when I can hear them. Yeah, it is eerily quiet in here, and I do not like it. I can't even hear a breather. This is very strange. Oh, now I can hear a breather. We have a security room. And there is, once again, a nobody in here. What in the world is going on? Dispatch, are we sure there are terrorists in here? Because I'm not. Oh, breather, I hear you. Where are you? Yeah, I knew there was someone. Oh, I hear breathers on both sides, which means I am out of here. No thank you. I will sidearm it up here and take out anyone that wants to try and challenge me here. Because I feel a lot safer up here. But yeah, it got to the point where I was hearing two breathers, one on each side in that hallway. So I just dipped on out of there, because that's not something I want to put up with right now. Not even in the slightest. Okay. New plan of action. We're gonna find, because he is somewhere pretty close to here. So what I want to do is make entry as far away from him as possible. That would be the preferable idea anyway. Whoa, there's a lot of C4 in there. What have we got over here? No C4, but no enemies either. That's not what I wanted here. What about right here? No? Really? Now how weird is that, huh? I'm looking for somebody to shoot. And, you know, I'm not finding them. Which makes a sad sergeant. I do hear what sounds like footsteps every now and then, but, oh yeah, let's go ahead and reload that as well. I don't want to be short on presence. No? Nobody hiding in the archives room either? Oh, hey there. Oh. Got that one. There is still a breather somewhere, and I'm not about to try and set off that alarm. Because that will just spell bad news bears. And I'm trying to not spell that when there are still two breathers in the map. So, there's a crap ton of C4 in there. Let's see if there are any enemies hiding in there. It would appear that there is not. So, it appears we have an impasse. There's nobody in there, so the breather has to be upstairs or downstairs, one of the two, somewhere, something to do with the stairs somewhere, but I am not willing to try my luck with that yet. There's still this place is a ghost town, which worries me, because it means there are going to be a lot of enemies compacted into one area, which is going to be a whole lot of fun. Okay, it was just up here. Breather is not up here, which means he is most likely downstairs. I've already been over there. I didn't really clear it too well, but it, well, I mean, I did. I feel like I didn't because there was nobody there. But I did verify to see that it was clear. There's the breather, and he is down. Have I ever mentioned that I love Glaz's gun? Because if I haven't, I should have. Really? You're gonna run like that? Okay. Oh, man. This is taking way too long. But it kind of is what it is at this point. Is he seriously just not there anymore? Did he run away somewhere? Or is he waiting for me to turn my back so he can shoot me in it? Nope, he's just legitimately not there. Oh man, I am worried about what I'm gonna find in here. There's a boat, there is a room with a boat, and it is clear. Oh hey guys. Alright, we've got two guys through there, after the room with the boat, which is great. Maybe I can find a way to get them with a click. Oh wait, no, I don't even have to. They're right there, which is great. Oh, do we have anyone else anywhere that's outside? I'm pretty sure they're not going to be there, because he wants to go outside these days, right? Do we have anybody in the shitter? Anybody? Anybody? Oh, yep, we have one guy getting ready to change. He'll be pretty easy to get to. Hey there! Alright. So I think I'm going to take the guy that's over there first, because he does, after all, have a shotgun. So... yeah, I know there's nobody in here, but there's somebody right there. Oh. And we do have two guys behind that. So, let's go ahead and see what we can deal with here. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, you're going to advance, are you? That just spells death for both of you. Do we have anybody back here in the boiler room? Nope, I do hear running footsteps, which is not something I really want to deal with right now. But, yeah, that's great. Oh, how's that for reflexes? Oh, man. Alright, so locker room is clear, that room is clear. There are obviously some people up there. I misjudged that severely. But, I don't hear a breather. Which is, again, to me, anyway, more concerning than hearing one. Because those suits are not designed to be stealthy. So, let's see what else we have going on. Is there anybody in the boathouse? Or, boat storage, I guess? I don't really know. Man, there are 12 enemies, and I have yet to find most of them. We'll go ahead and get that guy, just because he was easy pickings. Is there anyone else that wants to present themselves oh so kindly? You do. I shot you, but I didn't kill you. Oh god. Okay, got that. Oh, there's the other breather. There's the other breather. I'm surprised he didn't try to engage me. So, is he gonna try and come this way, or is he gonna be a sneaky little devil? Ah, hey there. Yep, there we go. I gave him a little warning shot to let him know I was here. And we'll wait on him to poke his head back out like a dumb little... dude, come on, you know, you have to know where I am. Oh, you do, you're just being sneaky about it, huh? Wow, that took 4 headshots to kill him. 4 headshots. But we have 9 enemies remaining. So, let us see what else there is to see. That should be both breathers down. So, let's see what we have going on in here. We got some C4. That's of a little concern. Is somebody shooting at me? Oh, they are. Holy crap. Holy crap. There we go. I don't know if he actually hit me or not. I think he did. And it's the one area I think you're safe. that you're really not. I'm not a fan of the obviously more tactical kind of zigzag attacking pattern, just because it makes me forget where I've been. Therefore, kind of screwing with where I need to go. But the zigzag method is safer, as I've read, when you're by yourself. So it's a little bit of a trade-off. I don't think I ever went upstairs in this section, and I probably should. Fighting. Oh, yep. You know what? I'm gonna use secondary on this guy. There we go. Oh, there's another one.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Whoop, that is gonna do it for this one, guys. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments below. If you loved it, if you hated it, or if your feelings are anywhere else in between. I'll catch you in the next one. Take care.